All right, the way it works is, I just crank this knob to put on the proper range. Right now I'm at 350 meters. So if I fire at this angle right now with the red dot on the target, it'll fire directly at the proper angle so it can fire and hit it directly from overhead.